In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O victorious Lady, Thou who has ever such powerful influence with Thy Divine Son, in conquering the hardest of hearts, intercede for those for whom we pray, that their hearts being softened by the ways of divine grace, they may return to the unity of the true faith. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.